This is the story I know, that he was in World War One, coming back, and he got very sick, and they thought that he had polio.
They thought that he had appendicitis,
and they took his appendix out.
But
he really had polio.
I'm doing good. He lost the use of his legs.
That's how the Brockies do it.
And then,
you gotta get the back.
He went to see a faith healer.
Your mother does that, doesn't
And the faith healer, she knows.
No, I don't.
You don't know who the faith healer was?
Oh,
the faith healer was Lillian's mother, Maud. And
hello, Barb.
She didn't cure him. He didn't get cured, but he got the girl. Oh, yeah. Lillian, right?
Yeah.
So he and Lillian married, and the rest is history.
And Helen lived with